Happening today in the city of Buffalo, the Buffalo Common Council will consider a resolution to rename a Buffalo street in support of the Black Lives Matter movement. Council President Darius Pridgen introduced the resolution after the idea was brought to him by MEKHI EDWARDS, a student from Frederick Law Olmsted School. Edwards says he has a passion for the community and wants to recognize the people and organizations who've contributed to the advancement of a worthy cause.